streets here. It doesn't look too bad. Might be a little slippery. And the plows are out. It was sleet a little while ago, and now it's switched back to snow, so let me see how the braking is. Oh, it's pretty good. I'll go down this street. February, so what can you expect? I like the 60 degree one better. Windows keep fogging. Braking's okay. Anti-skid kicks in, so it's pretty slippery. So I've got plenty of room to maneuver. But I finished my snow shoveling, or most of it, because I'll probably have to go out again tonight since it's still snowing. I've been to the post office, so maybe I should just go home and have a cup of hot chocolate. After all, that's 2 hours worth of snow shoveling. Pretty slick. I think they need to put down some more salt, which is probably what these guys coming at us are doing. wipe is driving me crazy. Actually a little bit fun to drive in the snow. As long as you don't crash. Don't get stuck. But they need to lay down a little bit more of the salt. I'll start to see some accidents. Enjoyed this snow drive. I'm gonna go home and have some hot chocolate. Farewell from Boston.